Thompson house? What the actual fuck? I want to practice those mind games I know with Leatherface, but like, I can't do that when they see me over the fucking walls and shit. Oh. That totem is not next to a gen, so it's amazing. Just kidding, it's pretty shit, but. Except they spawn here. What the? Ah, that's not my go. Fuck. We just did this. So many pallets on this map. Jesus Christ. Dude, how'd they do the gens that fast? Fucking hell. Well then, Claudette, where are those tea bags now? You just got completely outplayed. Toxic Survivor friends? Beaten. That feels good. I figured I had my asses kicked. My ass kicked. Not my asses. I have multiple asses, guys. They've gotten kicked a lot. No, it feels good to finally beat these fuckers. Especially, they were good, too. They were not bad. That's what pisses me off even more. They're good and they're assholes. Like, that just bugs me. I might have. I don't know if I would have pipped though. They gen rushed me really hard. Maybe safety, or a pip. Maybe. I think I safety though. I just pipped. Rank 13s. That's this guy. The first one who died. Oh, that guy was useless. He was pretty shit. So that guy's probably actually a real 13. He did absolutely nothing. The other ones, though, I think they just de-rank and shit. Because they did stuff that was, like, possibly better than me, honestly. That definitely felt good. That definitely felt pretty good.